drawing in energy.
Not for long, is it? With me. There. It's down.
This is our chance.
Garuda, lend me your strength.
It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
They're probably asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
Worth a closer look, whatever it is. Right then.
Okay.
seem this place holds even more secrets than we thought.
Look out! It's over!
Another fallen wonder.
Did something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.
Room.
And look what's in it. How old do you suppose this is? 1,000 years? More?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it before. Who is that in the middle, do you think? Some sort of god.
You're him. The second dominant of fire. Who are you?
Joshua chose me to be his shield. He gave me his blessing and asked me to keep him safe. I should have protected him that day. It was my duty. Joshua died. I killed him.
And I blamed another for what I did. To spare myself the guilt. I feared that by accepting it, I would lose what little was left of me. So I ran. From everything.
And now? Are you ready to accept the truth?
I am. I know it won't be easy, but it's what I must do. So that Joshua's soul can finally rest in peace.
Come on.
deny it. Even when the truth's staring right at you. Come on, Clive. Face your fears. Escape, eh? It's all right. I'm done running from you. Together. It's time to find out who we are. Once and for all. Show yourself, Ifrit.
It's not. You were, but sorry.